What will be the weight of a body in projectile motion? The weight of a body in projectile motion is zero as it is a freely falling body. So if it is dropped from the particular height of the building, the height of the tower means, so it considers a freely falling body. So the weight of a body in projectile motion is zero as it is a freely falling body. The change in momentum. So as in projectile motion, velocity in horizontal direction remains constant. That is del P x equal to 0. For horizontal motion, change in momentum along x axis del P x equal to 0. But in y direction, velocity changes. Del P is not equal to 0. Let us write the momentum at different position at A. Let us consider the figure. That projectile is projected from point A and reaches the point C through B. Here velocity component is horizontal only, so U cos theta. Since vertical component is 0, this is initial velocity, direction of initial velocity, this angle of projection. So at A, momentum at A is equal to mu cos theta I cap plus mu sin theta j cap. Because there are two components along x axis, mu cos theta, along y axis, mu sin theta. And at B, momentum at B, PB equal to mu cos theta I cap only. Because there is no vertical component, that's why mu cos theta I cap. And at C, m dot C equal to mu cos theta I cap minus mu sin theta j cap. Since basically is towards negative axis, at that's why minus j cap. So mu minus mu sin theta j cap. Here horizontal velocity is there along x axis, that's why mu cos theta I cap. Then change in momentum along AB equal to PB minus PA equal to, if we subtract these two means mu cos theta cancel each other, so minus mu sin theta j cap. And then change in momentum along AC, del PAC equal to momentum at C minus momentum at A equal to PC minus PA. So mu cos theta I cap cancel each other, and that minus mu sin theta J minus mu sin theta J, so that minus 2 mu sin theta J cap. These are the changes, that is momentum changes or changing momentum at the three different points A, B and C.